we are in very testing times. Transformation is needed to save ourselves. Nothing else will save ourselves. All of humanity is in the grip of these testing times. I have spoken earlier also on this subject. I want to tell something about what to do. My solution as a mystic is enter conscious living. Now, what does it mean? People are living very unconsciously, in a very immoral way, very selfishly, totally ignoring the purpose of life, totally ignoring that we have all arisen from a source. We need to urgently wake up to all this. So what are the various areas? Number one, as quickly as possible, become a good human being, a little bit better, become less selfish. Don't blame each other for what is happening. Help each other so that you very naturally and automatically connect to the source. You have to do nothing. If you start becoming a good human being, you start connecting with the whole. The second thing is, you have to consciously accept and connect with the source, the supreme source. After all, we did not come from nowhere randomly. Our physical body is such a big miracle. The reality around us, the solar system, the universe, everything is being run by laws. Where did they come from? There is some supreme source. We should try to connect to it consciously by accepting it first, communicating with it, merely start talking to it, start seeking help. That's what I call connecting to the supreme source. The third thing, after you have done these two things a little bit, is trying to understand, first of all, know what the purpose of being here is, so that we start living for the true purpose. That will connect us even more with reality. So if we do all these things, we will have lesser fear. We'll defend better, we'll be helped more from our inner consciousness, which we are totally ignoring now. Conscious living is not merely being more spiritually conscious, it is being more materially conscious also. It is complete consciousness. We have to connect to complete consciousness. We have to become more awakened in our everyday life, live as good human beings, as well as accept and try to connect to our inner consciousness, which is infinite and which at the far end is supreme consciousness. Unless we do this, all our devices, all our science, all that we know will be too little to save us in the times which we are entering and which will be now endless. There will be occasional breaks in it, but it will keep coming back because our civilization has peaked. Now we need to transform, to mature as human beings. Otherwise, we will also go into oblivion like so many civilizations before us did.